Hackensack University Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn.
We have a very interesting setup for our fellowship. The hospital is well poised to take care of a mix of patients, from the very sickest patients to the sort of bread and butter cardiology. So what I think we have in our fellowship is a very robust experience in taking care of patients through the range of cardiovascular diseases.
My favorite part about the fellowship thus far is that it's really focused on learning. Like I said, I think there's a lot of focus on putting fellows in situations where they can get the most out of their education and not be tied down so much by the service requirements that other fellowships have.
The fellowship parallels the life of a working cardiologist. Sometimes you're inpatient, sometimes you're outpatient, sometimes you run in between, sometimes your phone rings, actually often your phone rings, and you stop doing this and start doing that. So it's a very busy fellowship.
I think Hackensack is an outstanding place to train. All of the services are strong and everybody works together to try to produce the best outcome for patients. All the services collaborate.
We want them to contribute to the advancement of knowledge in medicine, and we want to instill that in them.
We actually aspire to train cardiologists who are true triple threats in the classic sense. That is, they do clinical care, they do research, and they do education.
Hackensack really empowers all trainees to work to take care of patients and take an active role in patient care. We're not overly burdened down by paperwork and things like that in healthcare. We really have enough time to spend time with our patients and work one on them, kind of get to know them, get to know all their previous background to really take care of them. And the faculty are very supportive of our ideas and having fellows and trainees and residents direct patient care.
The fellows will be exposed to patients in a range of experience. So we have an outpatient experience, a continuity experience in one outpatient office that ranges through the three-year fellowship. So I'd say that our fellows get exposure all through the spectrum of disease.
You know, it's a rapidly growing program. It has a very strong track record of good clinical care. In the last few years, it's grown immensely, both from, you know, from the medical school, the residencies, and now in the fellowship. So it's a very rapid time, and this is really a great time to get in kind of the ground floor of what's going to be a great institution in the future.
I think Hackensack is an outstanding place to train. All of the services are strong, and everybody works together to try to produce the best outcome for patients.